The Food Standards Agency are testing a batch of iron supplement tablets to check that the amount of iron in each tablet is correctly stated on the bottle. The amount of iron, or more specifically Fe2 plus ions in each tablet, can be determined by performing a titration experiment with potassium permanganate. This is called a redox titration, because both a reduction and an oxidation reaction occur simultaneously. Redox reactions involve the transfer of electrons from one species to another. A useful way of remembering the flow of electrons is to use the oil rig acronym. This reminds us that the oxidized species loses electrons and the reduced species gains electrons. When we add potassium permanganate to the iron solution, the Fe2 plus ions are oxidized by the permanganate ions and lose electrons to go from a 2 plus to a 3 plus oxidation state. At the same time, the permanganate ions are reduced by the Fe2 plus ions and gain electrons. Here, the manganese is initially in the 7 plus oxidation state and is reduced to the 2 plus oxidation state. There is no need for the addition of an indicator in this titration because the presence of the permanganate ions will turn the solution pink when there are no more Fe2 plus ions to react with. This is the end point of the redox titration. As an analytical chemist working for the Food Standards Agency, you will perform a redox titration experiment to confirm the exact iron content in the iron supplement tablets. You will then check that the value is in agreement with the amount listed on the product label.